In today's video, we're going to be taking a look at the top 10 best MCPE servers for Minecraft Pog Edition. All the IPs can be found in the description down below, and without further ado, let's get to the number 10 spot. It's been a whole minute since we've done a server list, and I'm happy to bring them back, but on the number 10 spot, we have Gridcraft over here. The IP is play.gridmc.io, and the port is simply default 19132, and without further ado, let me show you what this server has to offer. Alright guys, when you first load into the server, you should be greeted by this amazing looking lobby over here, and what I really love about the server is that it actually works for both Minecraft Bedrock Edition and Java Edition, so if you ever wanted to play with Java Edition people, then this server is definitely the one for you. And we actually have three games over here. We have Towny, we have Earth, and Bed Wars. Towny and Earth are basically like survival SMP, and Bed Wars being just normal Bed Wars over here, and I really like this because it actually includes a lot of Hypixel features, and it's just really Hypixel, like it definitely reminds me of Hypixel as well, and the ping is relatively low, and there's constantly above 100 players playing. Considering the fact that this is a somewhat new server, that is absolutely insane. But anyways guys, that is pretty much it for the number 10 spot. Let's head on to the number 9 spot. On the number 9 spot, we have the OwnHPE server. The IP to the server is ownhpe.com, and the port is simply default 19132. Now, if my mic sounds a little bit weird all of a sudden, that's because I had to change the place where I was recording, because unfortunately, my Wi-Fi didn't reach all the way there, and I couldn't join the server, but hopefully, we should be able to join it now, and let's go, we are joining it. So I do apologize if my mic isn't as crispy as it usually is, but unfortunately, my Wi-Fi isn't that powerful. But anyways, guys, this is the OwnHPE server right over here. It's well known for having Skyblock over here. So all we need to do is go on this compass right over here, and we get a bunch of mini games that we can play on. So we have Skyblock, Kid PvP, OP Factions, Ultra Hardcore Mode, and Practice. So this is actually a UAT server as well. And I know a lot of you guys absolutely love UAT. It's a very underrated minigame. And this isn't UAT Meetup. This is like the real UAT, where you actually have to mine ores and all that. And here we are. This is super duper cool. We have a bunch of information over here and a bunch of other cool stuff. UAT open beta, how to play, and it tells you how the game works and all that, and it also tells you the amount of players who are online, your user, your money, and of course your ping over here. So unfortunately, when I recorded in my old place, I simply could not join any server. But anyways guys, that's pretty much it for the number 9 spot. Let's head on to the number 8 spot. On the number 8 spot, we have the Happy PE server right over here. Now, the IP to the server is happype.us.2, and the port is simply default 19132. But without further ado, let's join this amazing server. Believe it or not, this is actually another UAT server as well, and I think that is absolutely insane. But we actually have two different versions of UAT. We have both UAT and a UAT run, not to mention that we also do have the Bridge and Skywars over here. And currently, Skywars seems to be the most popular one over here, and it tells you a bunch of information over here. It tells you the amount of players are online and the Discord to Happy PE. So if you ever need to contact like any staff, then feel free to go over there. We also have a bunch of leaderboards back over here looking absolutely insane, so you guys should definitely grind if you want to, so you can see your name on the leaderboard. But here is all the mini games that this server has to offer. We have UAT, we have Skywars, and we have the Bridge, all popular games from Hypixel. So that is very cool, if I do say so myself. But anyways guys, that is pretty much it for the number 8 spot. Let's head on to the number 7 spot. On the number 7 spot, I'm going to include my very own server that I do co-own with RiverRing123, and that is RiverSMP. Now, the IP to the server is riversmp.tk, and the port is simply default 19132. But without further ado, let's join this amazing server. Alright guys, when you first join the server over here, you'll be greeted by this amazing looking lobby over here, and all you need to do is go over here till you see two NPCs over here. So right now we have Skyblock, and we have your regular River SMP over there, and it seems like River SMP, the survival game, is much more popular, so we're gonna be going over here just like so. And this is basically your standard traditional survival server, although you can buy some items using the shops as well, and there's also a currency as well. So that is honestly super duper cool, if I do say so myself. We also have a bunch of keys as well. For example, we have a holiday key, and you guys can open them up over here. But basically, all you gotta do is just simply walk out over here, and this is the wild where you can build whatever you want, and you guys can even claim land as well. So literally, this is free game. You guys can do whatever you want over here, and this is honestly insane. Somebody like literally built this dirt house over here, and so much other cool stuff that I really do appreciate. So if you want to express your creativity, then feel free to hop on this server, although I recommend building far away from spawn just to avoid griefers or trolls. But anyways guys, that is pretty much it for the number 7 spot. Let's head on to the number 6 spot. the number 6 spot, we have the server Bumblecraft over here. The IP to the server is play.bumblecraft.net, and the port is simply default 19132. But without further ado, let's join this amazing server. Alright guys, so when we first load into the server, we will be greeted by this amazing looking lobby over here. And basically, all we need to do in order to access the minigames that this server has to offer, we need to go on the Nether Star right over here and press on it just like so. And we have a bunch of different minigames as well. And I believe it or not, this actually does work on Java Edition as well. This is another Java/Bedrock server. So that is honestly super cool. We have the Hive Realm over here. We have the Honey Realm over here. We have the Slime Realm. We have the Grass Realm and all that. We have all of this cool stuff that you guys can do. And we even have a Bed Wars Realm, a Creative Realm, and so much other cool stuff as well. So I'm going to be going on the Bed Wars Realm. So all you got to do is drag the item to your hotbar and then it will automatically teleport you to that server. So guys, we are now teleporting to the Bed Wars server, and this is how things look like. They look really cool, if I do say so myself. And this is kind of like the Hive, you know, like the Java Edition Hive, I guess. And over here is the server selector that you guys can press on. And from here, you can pick whatever type of Bed Wars you want with different kits and all that. And I really do love this server. It's super underrated and it's super polished. And there's constantly like well over 100 players on it at all times. But anyways, guys, that's pretty much it for the number 6 spot. Let's head on to the number 5 spot. On the number 5 spot, we have the server Minermens SMP right over here. Now, the IP to the server is smp.minermens.com, and the port is simply default 19132. So, this is actually made by the YouTuber himself, Minermens, and he's in charge of basically doing a lot of SMPs over here. And think of this server like a realm, but in a server. So, there's basically a lot of survival aspects. And by that, I'm not too sure, because this server is currently in whitelisted, so only very few people can join. But I'm hoping by the time that this video is up, you will be able to join the server. But this is how things look like. They look absolutely insane. We have the info over here, we have the shop, and we also have the trade where you guys can go ahead and trade your awesome items. But this is honestly super polished considering the fact that this is a SMP server. There's anti-cheats and there's also a Discord as well, so you can report any bugs, issues, or anything like that. And you guys can go to Hub over here and take a look at all of this stuff over here. It is absolutely insane. I really do love it. This is one of the most polished, survival servers out there. But anyways, guys, that is pretty much it for the number 5 spot. Let's head on to the number 4 spot. Now that we're approaching on the number 4 spot, we're going to start getting into the really good servers, and we're going to start off with Hyperlands. So the IP to Hyperlands is play.hyperlandsmc.net, and the port is simply default 19132, but without further ado, let's join this amazing server. So a lot of people like to consider this server as like a high pixel in MCPE, and I definitely agree with that. There's honestly so much stuff that you can do in this server over here. So once again, if you want to access all the minigames, you guys can go over here to the NPCs, or go to the Nether Star in your hotbar right over here, and we have different games that we can play. We have Sky Wars, we have Bed Wars, we have Duels, we have The Bridge, and UHC Meetup. So if you're into any of these games that are right from Hypixel, then this server is definitely the one for you. And what I really love about this server is that they actually do have different variations of each minigame. For example, over here at The Bridge, we have Bridge Solos, Bridge Duels, Bridge Squads, all that good stuff. And this is honestly a very fun server as well. You guys can definitely party with all your friends and all that. And another cool thing about the server is that they actually have maps taken straight from Hypixel and then put onto MCPE. So this is like one of the closest experience that we'll ever get to like Hypixel in MCPE, if that makes any sense. And look, the Bridge game is starting right over here, so it's pretty self-explanatory. The Bridge over here, we have beautiful maps as you can tell right over here, and the goal is to go into the other person's side over here. Although I'm not really that good at the game, but I'm gonna try my best. I clutched. Oh my god, I can't believe I actually clutched that. But anyways, guys, that is pretty much it for the number 4 spot. Let's head on to the number 3 spot. On the number 3 spot, we have the server Nether Games over here, and the IP to the server is play.nethergames.org, and the port is simply default 19132, but without further ado, let's join this amazing server. Alright boys, here we are in the Nether Games server over here, and this server is definitely a classic. It's been around here for years, and it's always been like one of the top servers out there. But anyways guys, all we need to do is go on the compass right over here, and then we have a bunch of different minigames that it actually does have to offer. We have Lobby, we have Sky Wars, Bed Wars, Murder Mystery, Survival Games, Capture the Flag, Skyblock Arcade, which is partially online. We have Creative, we have Duels, and we have The Bridge. So that was definitely a mouthful. And as you can tell, there's a plethora of games that you guys can play, and they're all super polished, and there's different variations of each game. For example, Sky Wars, we have Sky Wars Solos, Doubles, 1v1, 2v2, and for Bed Wars, we have Bed Wars Solos, Double Squads, all that good stuff. And even for things like Murder Mystery, we have Murder Mystery Classic and Murder Mystery Infection as well. So there's honestly so much stuff over here, and
we even have the OG survival game, so that is another massive plus with this server. But anyways guys, that'll pretty much it for the number 3 spot. Let's head on to the number 2 spot. On the number 2 spot, we have Broken Lands right over here. Now, the IP to the server is play.brlns.net, and the port is simply default 19132. But without further ado, let's join this amazing server. All right, guys, here we are in the Broken Lands server over here, and this here is definitely one of the best servers out there. And I'm gonna say this confidently, this should definitely be a featured server one day. But this is honestly a very good server. If we go on the orange die over here and we simply press it on the ground over here, we get a list of so many mini games that this server has to offer. This is gonna be a mouthful, so just prepare. You have Crazy Kart, Skywars, Survival Games, One in the Chamber, TNT Tag, Team Skywars, Hide and Seek, Blow Speed, TNT Run, Block Party, Quake Craft, The Best Builder, Micro Battles, Drawn Guest, Tag Hunter, Splatter, Murder Mystery, Team Survival Games, Team Quake Craft, The Best Builders, Mob Wars Solos. And that is it. So as you can tell, there's so many mini games to choose from. Honestly, cannot get bored in the server over here. And there's constantly like well above 2,000 players at a time on the server over here. So you'll never get lonely. But anyways, guys, that's pretty much it for the number 2 spot. Let's head on to the number 1 spot. On the number 1 spot, we have the best server in all of MCPE, and I can confidently say that it is Hive Minigames over here. Now, this is actually a featured server, but I felt like it deserved to be on this list because the Hive has just been putting in so much effort, and it just feels wrong if I didn't include it in this list. I know I could have included the other featured servers, but this one definitely stands out the most because it has so many cool stuff that you guys can pick from. So over here, we have a bunch of NPCs that you guys can play. We can play survival games, we can play Murder Mystery, Treasure Wars, Skywars, Just Build, Hide and Seek, and Death Run over here. There's a game for everyone, whether you like PvP or you don't like it. We have a bunch of stuff over here that you guys can definitely pick from, and there's always new stuff in this server over here. There's so many fun events, and there's just such a strong community behind the Hive, and I just had to make it number one. And the Hive honestly has a special place in my heart. This is where me and my friends always go to chill. This is our go-to server, and I feel like the Hive definitely deserves a lot more respect. And I feel like if you have never been on the Hive before, you should definitely play on the Hive because it's actually one of the very few good featured servers out there. But anyways guys, that's pretty much it for today's video. Once again, if you want to join MD servers, all the IPs can be found in the description down below. One last thing before we end off today's video, special thanks to all of my members, which will pop up on the screen right now. So big shout outs. But anyways guys, that's pretty much it for today's video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. See you later, French fries.